our world is beautiful, but people said that our world once was much more beautiful than it is now. My grandma said that the air used to be fresher, and the river next to her house was clean and clear.
What do we have now? The world with the destruction of the forest, the pollution of the ocean. Scientists said that we are breaking the boundaries of the earth, beyond of which it is very difficult to recover.
Scientists say that human is the most intelligent species that has even been on earth. How come those smartest creatures destroy their only home?
What other things do scientists tell us? He said we have lost 60% of the animal population since 1970. They said the temperature has increased for almost 1 degree since 1880. Earth is having a fever. It is sick.
The Earth is sick because human race produced more waste than it really should. We only recycle 9% of all plastic. That means unless it has been burned, every single piece of plastic ever made still exists in our planet.
We are too little. What can we do? We can do many things, just like her.
So when school started in August this year, I decided that this was enough. I sat myself down on the ground outside the Swedish Parliament. I school strike for the climate. Some people say that I should be in school instead. Some people say that I should study to become a climate scientist so that I can solve the climate crisis. But the climate crisis has already been solved. We already have all the facts and solutions. All we have to do is to wake up and change.
We have just heard Greta Thunberg, a famous eco-climate activist who took action, who raised her voice to protect the world. But it is not important that you know her. It is important that we join her, of course, in the protecting the world, not skipping the school. It is all right. We are the cleverest and the most ingenious species on Earth. Let us live up to that name. Let us protect our home.
We can start with small activities and realize that they can have a huge impact on the world. We must get it together.
Now, right here, right now, there are many things that you can do. For example, you can bring your own bag when going to the supermarket, so you don't have to use many plastic bags.
You recycle the plastic stuff that you don't use.
We can use eco-friendly straw, or just don't use straw at all. Or you do all of them by joining the environmental campaign with us at Steamland Education.
Collect and bring all the plastic stuff that you don't use to Steamland to exchange some presents. Let's see how our campaign takes place.